It could be a sign there might be a sentencing-related appeal in the Jason Van Dyke case. Van Dyke was sentenced last week for the killing of Laquan McDonald. Today, the Illinois Attorney General's office says it's reviewing his sentence and the law to make a determination. The reason behind the review is not clear. Van Dyke was sentenced to almost 7 years. With good behavior, he could be out in 3. Van Dyke's attorney says any possible appeal of the sentence is, quote, about politics, not the law.